Good morning, guys. Yes, you're not used to seeing me in a robe, but it is Saturday, September 24th. It is 7:46. I've been up since like 6 o'clock. My daughter, she's actually in my restroom taking out her braids. She looks like a peacock, so she kicked me out. I can't record in there. But a lot of you guys asked me like about my daily, skin routine and what I actually use. I will link these products in the description box. You probably can find them at your local store, Kroger, CVS, Walgreens, but I purchase from, Amazon because I don't like really going into stores. But the first thing I do, like once I wake up in the morning, I love this product, Neutrogena All-in-One Acne Control. But I also put a squirt of this, just a dime size, guys. It goes a long way. But I also add this with it as well, the Retinol 24. Guys, I love this facial cleanser. So I just put a dime size of this because it's a daily scrubber. Okay, you can see here. And I add this as well. So I add these two together. Of course, lather them 60 seconds, my cheeks, because that's actually the area where I usually like break out a lot, is my cheeks, my forehead, and my chin. And so basically 60 seconds, 60 seconds, 60 seconds, warm water. Okay, everything clean after that. And then during the day, this is what I add. We need vitamin C. With our skin, we need vitamin C. I love Olay products. I really, really do. So this is in the morning or during the day. And then after I add this on here, and guys, right here, it says a brightening serum. That's for like if you have dark spots. A lot of us have it bad. We go and pop our, pimples and stuff. And then sometimes it's just acne. Even when the acne, our pimples go away, it always leaves like a dark spot. And so this is what I use. And then on top of that, after using that, I put this on. It's a skin booster vitamin shot. I love it. It has my skin always looking just like flawless. And so add this as well. And then after I add all of my products on, I did my vitamin C, I did my my booster, my brightening booster. I always in the morning and with sunscreen, okay? Because even if I'm in the warehouse, it's hot. We lift up the garage door, the warehouse door, the sun always beaming in. Or if I'm doing PTO, with my kids at my kids' school, we're outside doing projects. And so even when I go to my kids' after school, activities and practice, it's always hot. I always have my umbrella, but I add my sunscreen as well. Very, very important. And so, guys, at nighttime, before going to bed, I just repeat. Always, guys, I have been on this for like 7 months. I've seen a big, huge, huge difference. So at night, before going to bed, you have to do this every morning and night. Add these two together again, okay? Not separate, together, just a dime size. Then I end at night with the Retinol Night Serum from Olay. Love, 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 love this so much, okay? And again, this is Retinol 24. And then I also add this again at night. And guys, it's working. At nighttime, your sleep is working, okay? Once I wake up, my skin isn't as oily, and make sure you wash your pillowcases. You're supposed to do that anyway. I shouldn't be telling you that, but make sure you wash your pillowcases as well. And then under my eyes, you guys know I hardly get any sleep. I love this right here. It's a hydrating eye gel cream. It works. Okay, my eyes used to be, I mean, very, very puffy here. It used to be dark rings. I used to look like a raccoon, but not anymore. Your girl's upgrading in life. And then you also need to make sure, I go every 6 weeks. It is a part of self-care. I go and get facials and chemical peels every 4 to 6 weeks. You have to squeeze it in your schedule, guys. So that is basically my facial routine. And you guys know how I feel about my lip gloss. Everything has to have vitamin C in it. You can get these from Bath and Body Works. You can get them from Amazon. I am just like a lip chap, lip gloss person. And so I add this on at night and in the morning. So guys, my day is going to be, my day is going to be quite interesting. I have so much to do. I will be going back to Marc Jacobs. I have an outfit in mind, basically back to the Galleria, and I am going to go and get this body cream. They gave me this as a sample, and I am in love. I am in love, but I need the big jar, okay? Everything is big over here. So I am going to go back and get the body cream as well and basically just go look around. I need to go to Hobby Lobby. I need to go to Home Depot for boxes to ship these bags off that you guys purchased. So I am finna get dressed and take you guys along the way. So here we go. So it is now like 8:45. I did everything I had to do, wash my face, brush my teeth, everything. But guess what I forgot? I had a nail appointment at 9 o'clock. Self-care, very important. So this is like my sunglasses, little shelf I got from Amazon. Missing one, those are my Dolce & Gabbana. I believe they're in my car, but I am going to go for my Amazon. I love these, I purchased from Amazon. I'm gonna go with these for today. Just going right up to the nail shop. And when I get my toes done, I always go for these. I believe they are the LV Sun Bath. I forgot, but I would never purchase any of these again. I only use them at the nail shop. They are so heavy. And if I go to the beach, perfect to have when walking in the sand. So I am using these today just for the nail shop. I have my sunglasses. And let me show you my handbag. Okay guys, so I had an appointment at 9 o'clock. It is 9:04. I honestly dislike being late. It's just a part of, you know, me and my business mindset, but I honestly forgot. I was trying to do that Dallas course and I am so happy with it. I sent that off yesterday so they can have it today. I kept my word, I kept my promise, and so I hope they learn everything that they wanted to learn. But this is the handbag that I am taking with me. It is the LV Trunk Clutch. This is a discontinued handbag now. Carefree, no Vachetta. When you go to the nail shop, I bring any handbags that have any Vachetta handles or straps, because at the end, you know, when they oil down your cuticles, you don't want to take those chances, guys. Okay, let's be smart. So I'm finna walk in. Like I said, I'm already late. And so let's go. The drinks. It's 9 o'clock, so I'm not a big drinker, but I am going to try the boba popping mimosa.
I need to go on the sidewalk, but it's gonna be covered now.
Okay, so I am finished. My nails are done. I always get the ombre nails, the ombre nude nails, and my toes are done, color white, very simple. Took 2 hours because I get the top pedicure. That's my me time. So now I just pulled up to Home Depot. I'm going in to get a medium size box, the Neo Noe in Turtle Dove in the unprint leather. That sold, and so I have to get a box. You know, I have to protect it. Protect the handbag. And so I am on my way to Home Depot, and then I also need to go to Best Buy because I am looking for a camera so I can stop using my phone. My storage is just like gone, zero. So Home Depot, Best Buy. I might do Best Buy because now my kids are up and they're ready to get out and about. But let me go in and get this box, and then I'm heading home because I need to change. This is just not me. All in public, can't do it.
So my nails done, everything is done completely, guys. I had to stop and get a box, so I'm on my way home to get dressed and start my day basically, because now my kids and my husband, they're up and they're ready to move around.
Okay, so I'm finally back home. This is the outfit of the day. I just have on this one piece here. It's a full gray one piece, cotton one piece. I will leave the link in the description box, and I just put on my Dior throw. You guys should have saw this throw before. I've worn it plenty of times. I purchased it last year when I was in Las Vegas, and my Dior saddle bag. And so here's the outfit. Oh, and the Dior flat mules. So change of plans, going to go drop my daughter off at her cousin's birthday party. Then I'm going to probably do some vlogging out there and then shoot to the Galleria. But I just want to show you guys my outfit before I head out. So here it is. Oh, never leave the house without your perfume. So of course I chose Delina, and I'm going to go get that body butter as well. So let me go.
Okay, so here is my choice of shades I showed you guys. Okay, finally dressed. Get this girl off to her cousin's birthday party so I can honestly now start my day. Okay, so I just dropped my daughter off at her cousin's party. I am on the way to have some me time. I'm always taking care of the kids, my husband. Like, I need some me time, okay? So I am going to go to the Galleria. And guys, I've been craving pho. Like, oh my gosh, I just need some pho. I need my noodles, okay? So I don't know where I'm going to go and get some pho, but I'm gonna go to the Galleria. I'm not sure what I'm looking for, except for, I don't wanna tell you guys. That's what I'm trying to do. So just come along. I'm going there, view a few handbags. I might take a trip in Zara. You guys are going to see. I don't want to tell you guys anything. But to answer some of you guys' DMs, I will not be purchasing the East West Matisse. I already have a Pochette Matisse, and I love my Pochette Matisse. I mean, a lot of people say it's too big. They feel like they're carrying a briefcase, but I love the size. It's perfect. It holds a ton. Perfect crossbody. So classy. And I'm happy with what I have. So, to answer you guys' question, I will not be purchasing the East West Matisse, but I am looking at some items from the LV Pillow Collection. The bum bag is very, very cute. Not saying I'm going to purchase, because you remember last time I had the Maxi Montai Pochette. The quality was horrible. But I love the indigo blue and that silver. And I'm sorry, guys, the lighting is like this. But I have to do a collection review just to speak to you guys and see how you feel. You know, we all say what we're not going to purchase, and sometimes we just still end up purchasing anyway. So let me put this seatbelt back on and let me head to the Galleria, and I'll chop it up with you guys some more. My daughter had a birthday party with her older cousin, and my 12-year-old, he had a event to go to with his friends, and so, hey, it's timing, so I'm just going to make sure I'm checking my surroundings while I'm vlogging and try to get in and get out. Okay, so a little thing that I make sure I do, just for safety precautions, is always wear your handbag as a crossbody. I'm not sure if they trying to snatch or run, but if they trying to snatch, they gonna take my entire body. Okay, because it is like extremely, extremely packed in here. And I've been noticed twice already. So Stephanie and Erica, I know it was a quick hug, hi and bye. I do apologize. Of course, I'm by myself. But yeah, it was a quick hi and bye. I have to still look around and make sure everything is good. I am going to go into Nordstrom's to try to get the Delina body butter. I have to go to Macy's to get my son a black button down. And then I might go and check a shoe store and then go and check for handbags. I've been to Nordstrom's. Okay, so guys, I'm looking at the Versace. I need these for when I go to Cancun. See a mirror. Hey, that's me. These are cute. Okay, the Saint Laurent YSL. These are different and cute. Are very different, but you know why YSL shoes hurt. I wanted these, but I have these. They'll give me about a good 2 hours, and after that, that's it. But I wanted these to go with my Eye Care Maxi because I like that the logo matches. I had purchased these and I honestly took these back. They hurt so bad. They are so cute. Anything that's cute really hurts, guys. But hey, that's how it is with these heels. Ooh, cute. This is different. Really into the high wedge boots. Kiari. Kiari, that's how you pronounce it.
Kiari. Oh, yeah, Kiari.
Kiari. And how long has it been out?
Kiari, I've been.
You said eight?
8-9 months.
8-9 months. This orange with this gold. This is just creative.
The leather is nice. Oh, here it is. I was
going to. Yeah, the boot. Okay, Kiara, I'm gonna keep this in mind. It's this one right here.
That is so good.
This is so nice. I just love creativity. I wonder, how do they run?
Have you noticed? Two sizes because they are
two
soft.
Sizes?
They're soft. Especially sandals run big.
So the sandals run big, yeah. But what about the heel?
If you're close to, you can go half size bigger. It's better on.
Okay,
Let me see. I might, because this orange is just like so beautiful.
I have to see if I have a size too. Tell me
what. Are you serious? Yes. Oh my God. Okay, so this is a 36.5. So this is a 6.5. Do you have a 7 or 7.5? Okay. Okay. Okay, guys, this is different. You know I love different. I just love this blue. I'm not feeling this, but I love the blue. Pretty pink. Is so sexy. This is just different.
You had a chance to see all the food.
Oh my God, you were excited.
Downstairs was all the designer store.
Yes.
And I went and saw these pearls. So oh that was like crazy.
They are so beautiful. And I'm trying to be disciplined. Exclusive, Delina exclusive. No, see, I have that. So that must, okay, so it looks pink.
So the one, they're all pink, right?
They're all, okay, because this is the new brand. I have the original.
One. The La Rosa is the lightest one.
Okay, so this is, do you have like a spray to where you can spray it? Yes. Because everybody's telling me that's the one I should have got, but this is the one that I purchased. Okay. It doesn't smell that different to me. Yes, it does.
It's more better.
It smells better. Oh, why nobody told me? I wouldn't have gotten it.
You better get on your skin. Just make sure a lot of times.
See, I have this on my skin. So let me. Okay, so what is the black one? They gave me a sample of the black.
Very nice. Very sophisticated. It's a lot softer.
Okay.
Those are the softer.
Just y'all, come to Nordstrom's in the Galleria, Houston, Texas, and ask for
Jason Ferdosi.
That's it, guys. Nobody else. Ask for her.
Thank you.
Best customer service, okay? You know how we are about customer service.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. So, guys, I went in for body butter, and I left out with some shoes and the body butter, Delina. So, I smelled the Delina exclusive, and you guys are right. You got me. It smells better than the regular Delina, so I'm gonna be going back to purchase. Oh no, that's not mine. I need to stand out. This is cute. I love this. I'm trying to see. So this is just considered small.
That's the medium.
This is mini. That's a small.
And then there's a bigger one, which is a large.
So where's the medium?
There is no.
There's no. I'm over here confused. Like, so we just skip straight to it. Like, come on now. So it's gonna be a micro, something smaller. Okay, a micro. So I'm like, I'm waiting on you to say medium. They just hop straight on up. Okay, so I'm thinking, I know this is going to be, I want this in that brown, that light brown. I know that's a popular color too. Okay, so I know what size this holds. Seems like this will hold a good amount. So this is considered right here. This is a small. This is the large. And then it goes down
to the mini.
To the mini. Yeah, I think the mini. Yeah, because that large, that'd be too big large. For me. Yeah.
The small one can hold up to a 13-inch laptop, so like most MacBooks can fit.
That's what that's why I want a brown, so I can take it to work, to the office. Okay. Okay, so this is the size. I'm just going to go and order a brown color. And this is the one you said holds the laptop, right? The 13-inch. Okay. I love this color too, but that red just pops. This is cute. That red just pops. I'm trying to look for a card holder. Those buckets are so adorable. Oh my gosh. I love this color. Now, this is cute. Very cute color. That lavender with orange is so cute.
Too cute.
Okay, Mark Jacobs, I'm gonna give you a try. Okay, guys, look. Look who it is.
It's Sergio.
Sergio. He was in my last video, guys. Make sure you go to his YouTube page. Tell him your info.
Sergio's Secret.
There it is.
And I'm actually recording her right now because I got these glasses.
Okay.
You know, we're going to go to the luxury store. But, you know, when they say, don't film me, no recording, I'm like, okay, darling. With the glasses. You can't tell me anything. I need to see.
They don't have my
prescription, so you can't tell me anything. So I will be recording and filming. And
oh
I'm like, yes, ma'am, yes, ma'am, no, no,
the
camera.
Oh, no, but you look how I look.
Girl, I'm burning up.
Okay, guys, had a great experience in Marc Jacobs. As you guys can see, make sure you guys follow at Sergio Secrets. So bomb. I mean, like, I already love him. You guys were already tagging and telling me, but meeting him in person was so dope. He's so, so cool. Oh, and look for a collab. We are going to have a collab soon. I am going to go and check out a few more stores and get out of here before it gets too late. I have to go and eat my pho, of course. Not pho. Pho. Have to go and eat my pho, and then I'm gonna head home and start this vlog again tomorrow. Okay, guys, so I'm getting out of here. It was like an argument in the food court, and these young kids in here, like these teenagers,
like someone was in Macy's and they were trying to steal out of Macy's. An argument broke out in the food court. Like when it's closer to like the closing time, like right now it's like 8 o'clock. I wanted to go in LV, but I knew if I went there, I was gonna purchase something because I'm looking for some more sunglasses and earrings. I'll just come back with my husband tomorrow because we have to bring my son up here. I don't wanna walk out with that bag, with an LV bag. I just can't. So guys, I'm gonna wrap this up. I'm leaving out of here. Go and find me something to eat. I might just go straight home because I have bags. You know, it's safe just to go home. So I'm finna go get my car and then go home with my husband and kids.